like dragon territory. Oh, this is gonna be good. dragon territory. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Thank you.
like dragon territory. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Thank you.
like dragon territory. Oh, this is gonna be good. like dragon territory. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Yeah!
I'm glad you made it, Inquisitor. I fear they've already started the ritual.
It has to be blood magic. I hope we can stop them before more people get hurt. You take point. I'll guard your backs.
Wait! No!
Warden Commander Clarell's orders were clear.
This is wrong!
Remember your oath. In war, victory. In peace, vigilance. In death.
I'm sorry.
Sacrifice. Inquisitor, what an unexpected pleasure. Lord Livius Edamond of Virantium, at your service.
You are no warden.
But you are. The one Clarell let slip. And you found the Inquisitor and came to stop me. Shall we see how that goes?
Wardens. This man is lying to you. He serves an ancient Tevinter Magister who wants to unleash a blight.
That's a very serious accusation. Let's see what the wardens think. Wardens, hands up! Hands down!
Corypheus has taken their minds.
They did this to themselves. You see, a calling had the wardens terrified. They looked everywhere for help.
Even Tevinter.
Yes, and since it was my master who put the calling into their little heads, we in the Venatori were prepared. I went to Clarell full of sympathy, and together we came up with a plan. Raise a demon army, march into the deep roads, and kill the old gods before they wake.
I was wondering when the demon army would show up.
You knew about it, did you? Well then, here you are. Sadly for the wardens, the binding ritual I taught their mages has a side effect. They're now my master's slaves. This was a test. Once the rest of the wardens complete the ritual, the army will conquer Thedas.
Why would the wardens try to kill the old gods?
A blight happens when darkspawn find an old god and corrupt it into an archdemon. If someone fought through the deep roads and killed the old gods before they could be corrupted, woof! No more blights, ever, the Wardens sacrificed their lives and saved the world. Although I fear history will remember them a little differently now.
Why would Clarell risk using demons?
Demons need no food, no rest, no healing. Once bound, they will never retreat, never question orders. They are the perfect army to fight through the deep roads. Or across Orlais. Now they are bound to my master.
That's all I needed to know.
Oh, please. The Elder One showed me how to deal with you. In the event you were foolish enough to interfere again. That mark you bear, the anchor that lets you pass safely through the veil, you stole that from my master. He's been forced to seek other ways to access the Fade. When I bring him your head, his gratitude will be...
To listen to reason.
You were correct. Through their ritual, the mages are slaves to Corypheus.
And the Warden warriors? Of course. Sacrificed in the ritual. What a waste.
Erimond lied to the Wardens. They were trying to prevent future blights.
With blood magic and human sacrifice.
The Wardens were wrong, Hawk, but they had their reasons.
All blood mages do. Everyone has a story they tell themselves to justify bad decisions. And it never matters. In the end, you are always alone with your actions.
I believe I know where the Wardens are, Your Worship. Erimond fled in that direction. There's an abandoned Warden fortress that way. Adamant.
I want these Wardens. We cannot let Corypheus gain an army of demons.
The Warden and I will scout out Adamant and confirm that the other Wardens are there. We'll meet you back at Skyhold.
of...
I never paid attention.
Whatever.
Maker's door.